The coach era has begun. But what is JR? A trained pair for Stone Cold for the last 5 years?
What happened to Jonathan Coachman?
He's still here, but he's seen the light. Eric Bischoff is the light, my friend. He can take me places. Next down the
football. Introducing first, accompanied by Stacy.
Well, speaking of training somebody, looks like Test is trying to train Stacy in the proper way of behaving.
Well, needless to say, Stacy doesn't look happy. And why should she? When all Test does is just make fun of her, belittle her.
But disrespect her?
Yeah, but is it really disrespecting telling a woman just to shut up, to know her place, and just walk down here? Stacy won't even look at Test.
He's a good-looking guy.
I mean, think about it. Maybe more of us should do this. Just say, listen, keep your mouth shut until you're spoken to. Like Tess right there. Get down to ringside. And just stand there and watch me work.
You're going to spend a lot of lonely nights, I think.
Well, you and I both know better than that, kid.
I know. You've got a lot of girlfriends, but you really can't count your fingers in your palm as girlfriends.
Very funny. Well, here we go, a very cocky Tess, and who can really blame the guy? Oh, he's just slapping Derrick Neikirk right in the kisser.
I think Derrick needs to pick the taste up off of that.
Oh!
Derrick firing back.
Derrick not backing down at all, and Tess doesn't like that, not even one bit.
He might throw Tess off his game, standing up to him.
Well, Tess feeling obviously very good about himself, but here early on, getting a rampage courtesy Mr. Neikirk.
I wonder if we'll see Scott Steiner during this match since we saw him earlier tonight.
Well, you got to believe that Scott Steiner is watching somewhere backstage and is just seething over the fact that the beautiful Stacy Keibler and all 270 chiseled pounds of Test right into the corner.
He just decapitated Neikirk.
You know, I didn't know if it was possible.
What's he doing? Oh, he's giving Stacy a little peek. Isn't that nice of him?
Well, I can remember a day when Tess got all the peeks he wanted from Stacy, but then just started to look at other women, started to go down other roads. And, you know, sometimes they always say, no matter how fine the fruit, oh, it's fun picking from the tree, kid.
Well, I think you're picking up the wrong tree, if you know what I mean.
Well, Tess now taking his time and telling Stacy to stand up on the ring apron. Why, I have no idea.
I think he's got a little sweat in his eye.
Oh, no, this is it.
There you go.
And
it's
Stacy,
nothing worse than getting sweat on your brow while you're wrestling.
Well, at least she's obedient.
More than I can say about my co-host for Heat.
Or your dog at home, I know. He's always running off.
Beautiful drop kick by Neikirk. Just exactly, Tess got exactly what was coming to him. Take your eyes off your opponent. That's exactly what you get. And not that it really amounted to much right now.
And Test again taking his time, kissing those biceps. Oh, what a move! Inverted salsa.
No!
And nearly huge upset for Mr. Neikirk here on Sunday Night Heat.
And you need to pay attention to these matches because tomorrow night.
Oh!
Big boot! That may be happening to you when the King gets his hands on you.
I don't think that's going to happen, but right now, Test is walking out of here.
Here is your winner, Test.
And if things weren't bad before for Stacy Keibler, they're just getting worse and worse and worse.
He is going out of his way to do everything he can to degrade her, put her down.
Well, you can't blame him for that.